because when we decided to start the tour, we decided, why make it easy on ourselves? Why rehearse before the first show? That doesn't make any sense. We played together 6 months ago. It's just like yesterday. And, and while you're at it, why don't you go play at 9,300 feet? 9,007. That's why I can't breathe. If it was 93 is not. 97 is what really made it that way. In typical, typical sort of lack of oxygen fashion. Just thought we would start with the hard one and then, you know, go up from here. But I did learn one thing. That guy right there loves potato chips. All right. I mean, what's not to love, you know?
Thank you. Slocum.
We were bummed last year because Matt had already committed before we started to tour with this really average musician, some guy named John McGraw. But it was, and Jimmy Herring. So Jimmy's Matt's best friend, and so of course we were really bummed, but we were very excited for him to go out and tour with Jimmy and John. But now we have him back. Selfishly, we're happy to have him here. So here we go.
Thank you.
sitting around in the afternoon on a Sunday. It's nice. So over here on the keys, we have Matt Slocum. On the bass, we have Sven Pipien. Drums, we have Joe Magistro. Long John Hogg.
Long John McHogg.
Long John McHogg. On the vocals, Marc Ford over there on guitar.
And we're driving from the guitar.
So here we go, one more.
Thank you.
Thank you.
In order to keep bands playing, especially bands like us, you guys go out and tell three people, and then tell them, make them come next time. I mean, it was free. There's not many excuses, but, you know, come on. We'll see you guys in Boulder.
Near Boulder, right? Yeah.
Sometime in August. See y'all later.